Now, meteorologist Matt Devitt with your Super Doppler Storm Team forecast.
Well, good Wednesday morning. Hope you're having a great start to the day so far. And I hope you got plenty of sleep last night. I know we had quite a light show with some gusty winds, some very heavy rain, a little bit of small hail embedded with some of those storms yesterday as they continued to push off to the east. We had multiple reports of wind damage, trees down, power lines down. And at this hour, we do have a couple isolated storms around the area, mainly around portions of Madison County. Further off to the east, we have one lone cell exiting portions of Johnson County. But that's what we have at this hour. Current temperatures, rain cooled there, 63 in Rogers, 62 in Fayetteville, 71, just a notch warmer around Fort Smith, and 70 degrees at this hour in POTA. So as a result, let's jump into and kind of recap what we've seen over the past couple of hours. We had the cold front set up. We had abundant moisture, instability for this cold front to work with. As a result, storms sparked along the cold front, and they continue to push off to the east as we speak. And by the way, if you do have some travel plans out towards the Midwest, especially Indianapolis, further off to the north, expect delays. Let's say if you do have some travel plans, if you are flying out over the next couple of hours, expect delays. Quite a bit of rain in that general vicinity. But once again, what we had last night, severe storms, damaging winds, small hail, frequent lightning, and very heavy rain at times. So as a result, let's start with recapping Northwest Arkansas. Here's what we saw. Bentonville really got the worst of it last night with winds between 70 to 80 miles per hour. Power lines, trees down as well. We had numerous power outages and also a couple shingles from houses completely blown off. We also had a couple roads because of the debris really impassable. Now, as of right now, they're trying to clear a lot of that out, but including portions of Eureka Springs, Bella Vista, Sulphur Springs, we had winds anywhere between 60 to 70 miles per hour, multiple reports of trees down, and taking you further down to the south around Fort Smith and the River Valley, 60 to 70 mile per hour winds. Officially at the airport, 61 miles per hour. That was the wind gust, and obviously power lines down, trees down as well. We actually had a couple of power lines down around portions of Barling, and unfortunately for Denning, as you may recall, they were hit with the tornadoes just a couple weeks ago. Trees down thanks to winds between 60 to 70 miles per hour. But for today, a lot calmer, 89 degrees for a high temperature on Northwest Arkansas, partly cloudy skies with winds out of the north at 5 to 15 miles per hour. We do have a slight chance of rain in the forecast for today, about a 20% chance, 94 degrees expected later on today. And that 7-day forecast all throughout the week. High temperature for tomorrow near 90 degrees with a 20% chance of storms. 92 degrees for your Saturday, and just downright hot by this weekend. If you are making some outdoor plans, let's say for Sunday, we are going to pick up on some mid to upper level clouds passing through the area. But downright hot, as I mentioned before, for Saturday and Sunday, 98 on Saturday, 95 on Monday. And Derek, as of right now, it looks like computer models are trending towards a pattern change by mid to late week. What that means for us, cooler temperatures and more rain in the forecast.
Yeah, a little bit of a good news there. All right. Thank you, sir.